armies that are getting maligned because of one man. Yeah. Security agency. It's one man, the army chief. There's no democracy in that in the army. The army is getting maligned by what is happening right now. And sadly, the events that happened when I was inside, I only found out afterwards. Because army is getting maligned because of one man. Yeah.